this mom life though, in the back seat feeding Alex. Ha ha, a little den back here, huh? I know. Must feed baby. Oh yay! A bunch of gifts just came for Alex. This is from her great grandma in Florida. Some toys to wrap. Oh, grandpa. So I think this is a box from Rick's dad and grandma. So we got lots of fun stuff in here. Yeah. Oh, fun. Yay, goodies. I should probably get this off the stove. Waiting in the Costco line. Again, we're at Costco. She just saw a snowman. What are you looking at? What's over there? No, don't look at that strap. It's gross. Look at this. Look at that. Yeah, that's so exciting. So I came to Costco for one thing, and then I got some Christmas stuff. Yeah. Can't ever go wrong with Christmas girls. Okay, I gotta unpack. Come on, lightning deal. Let's go. My alarm, thank goodness I set an alarm or else I would have completely forgotten about my Amazon lightning deal item that I wanted to buy. Goes live at 6:30 in 5 minutes, well, 4 minutes, they say. 3 minutes and 52 seconds to be exact. And I am going to get these boots, hopefully, which is perfect for the rain right now. I want them so bad because I've been wanting these boots forever. Not this brand, but a boot, a pair of boot like that. Pair of boot? I don't care a boot. OMG, 2 minutes and 50. Okay, can you use shake? Shake. Yeah, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Now yes? Yeah. Alex, what's no? No. No. Yes. Shake. Yeah, shake. Shake, shake.
The best.
Oh, crap. I have 1 minute and 12 seconds. Okay, bye, guys. Okay, so gosh, I got the boots. Only the brown and the red were on the lightning deal. The black ones weren't, but I like the brown. The dark brown. I would rather have the dark brown than the black anyways, because everyone's going to have the black. I want brown. And it wasn't that much of a savings, really, but any savings is better than none. Yay. Okay. Also, I stopped to get a cake for all of us adults for Alex's birthday on Sunday, the celebration, because Alex's birthday cake is sugar-free, and I don't know how that's going to taste. Uh-oh. Is that, like, for me? Is it going to be for me? It is. Boy, finally home. Rushed back. Put Alex down really quick. Went down about 25 minutes late. But she's good. Hey, where do you think you're going? Slow down. Wait for me, Callie. Hey, yo, we can't even see you. It's so dark. And you are a black dog. Anyways, yep. And now I gotta get everything out of the car and organize stuff. All my stuff is just everywhere. It freaking sucks. Let's go, pooches. Pooches! Why'd you go blurry, pooches? Shadow dance. This is my tambourine. It's not, it's my keys on my dog chain leash. Anyways, hey guys, let's go. Wee! You can see Eli really well. But you can't see the other ones. Hey, where's my other one? Oh yeah, buddy? Get your dirty paws off my leg. There's the other one. Let's go, guys. Time to make the pee-pees. In the wetness. Oh man, my leg's all wet now. Yeah, okay, I'm on the couch, I'm inside, and finally made myself a really, really healthy meal of frozen burrito.
Woo! What is La Chamieu?
Uh-oh, he found out about the boots, guys.
They're rain boots. Remember I've been telling you I wanted to get the slim rain boots, and I haven't? And these are on lightning sale. I got them on sale.
It says it got right, canceled, guys? Though.
Because I ordered two and...
What?
No, but yeah, I canceled one of them.
Yeah.
Don't say that. On Cali? Yeah.
Quit looking at your phone and look at her.
I'm turning the light on, Hoover.
Oh, okay. What is it? What is it? What are you looking for?
Hang on. The fuck is that?
Watch your mouth.
Sorry, but that's disgusting looking. Oh, it's like an ingrown hair pustule or something.
Oh, gross. Are you going to squeeze it?
No, I'm not. Yuck.
Squeeze it.
No.
Yeah.
Let me squeeze it.
Okay, I'm going to try to squeeze it.
No, don't. Really. Please don't.
No, I just want to see if something moves.
Ooh.
Oh, fart! You suck.
Ugh.
Nothing got on you.
I don't know. Nothing got on me, but that was disgusting.
Gosh darn it. Anyways, now we're here. And I'll wash my hands in 1 second, but I got to ask Rick a question. Someone asked Rick a question.
Okay.
But first, let's just catch up with Rick. It's been a couple days. How's it going, Rick?
It's going all right. Today was a long day. The past 2 days have been rainy.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing?
Let me get the... I can't see very well. I'm too lazy to go turn the light on. So, today was long because yesterday you came home early. Because of the rain, you couldn't shoot, and so they tried to tack it on today. Mm-hmm. Great. How many hours were you at set today?
13
hours. Dang, Gina! Okay, I turned the light on. My arm was getting tired. Okay. Let's continue, shall we? Was there any favorite moments from set today?
I got to meet my mom for the first time.
Your set mom?
Yes. Who is... Lindsay Wagner, who was the Bionic Woman. I think I told you that on the first day. But,
yeah, well, not everyone watches these videos every day, so it's good to remind them every single time. Well, that's good, babe. That's good.
Yeah, it's fun. It was still raining today, but not as much as it was yesterday.
So you're caught up now?
Yes.
Okay, good. Caught up. So you're back on track, schedule-wise.
Yeah, we only have a few days at the location that we're at, then we go to the rest of the studios.
All right, well, let's ask the question. Someone put a comment below last video, and they ask, if Rick had a role in Magic Mike 2, would he take it, and what kind of dance would he do or theme? So first, would you take a role in Magic Mike 2?
I'd take a role in Magic Mike 2.
Brown chicken, brown cow! And what kind of dancing would you be showing off?
I'm pretty sure that the only dancing that happens in Magic Mike is like Chippendale lap dance.
I think that they do it all, though. I think they just do it half naked, and that's what it is, but they do their own stuff.
And make that dollar in my G-string.
Hey!
I guess, I don't know.
Yeah, bring me all the monies.
A little banana hammock action.
Same person asked actually another question as well. Is Rick or Lisa a Star Wars fan, and what do you think of the new trailer?
I love it. I can't wait. I think, you know, you can buy tickets right now.
Wow.
It doesn't come out until next year this time. I like the trailer. I love the Millennium Falcon. The show. The only thing that bugged me was the lightsaber.
Yeah.
The hilt that was a lightsaber that had lightsaber coming out of it too. It's like double amputation right there. But I love the trailer. I think J.J. Abrams is an awesome director. And what are you doing?
I don't know. I'm just like playing.
I think J.J. Abrams is an awesome director, and I hope that he does Star Wars
all of them
good service. Yeah.
Is he gonna do all of them? Are they just doing
I don't know if he's gonna do all of them.
There hasn't been any.
You're gonna make people sick. But yeah, I'm excited. I don't know about Lisa. I think Lisa is a Star Wars fan too. But.
I'm excited, but I mean, I was really young when I saw Star Wars, so I don't really remember. I saw the new ones. So yeah, I'm not like, oh my gosh, I'm a Star Wars fan. I like it, but I don't know it well enough to make a connection to it. I don't know. But it looks cool. Now I gotta eat my burrito. I have to wash my hands after touching the dog and eat my burrito and stop. Just stop because I need to eat. I need to eat. See, I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy. Rick is already falling asleep. Wake up, Rick.
Good night, peeps.
Blackout into Riggs black shirt. Ready? No. Okay. I lied. I'm not done. I am wrapping last minute gifts for Alex. We've got to put a bow around this because I accidentally picked yellow paper because it was in the bedroom and Rick is sleeping. So I have a pink ribbon I'm going to wrap around it. And then I would like to have this banner hung up before. But it's all super wrinkly. What? How do I get the crinkles out, guys? Is it possible? I brought my blow dryer. I know that sounds super not smart. I don't know. I tried Googling it, but all that comes up are like vinyl banners. What did you? What did you? See? Look, I've got this crazy crease right there. I want to hang it up, but I don't even know where I want to hang it up, guys. Yes, I do. Okay. I'm going to try this thing. I don't know, guys. I'm going to try some weird stuff on it. I don't know what to do. I don't know. All of the lights, all of the lights. All the raindrops, all of the raindrops. Oh, I did it. It focused out of the raindrops.
Take this girl on a hayride.
What's her name? I will cut her. Okay. I don't even know what kind of face I just made.
It was. What's her name? I will cut her.